UT Birmingham Basin Tennis is in town today to take on the number 16 Bells, who opened up Lone Star Conference action yesterday with a 7-0 win over Western New Mexico. And the Bells improved to 2-0 in conference play after beating the Lady Falcons on this hot and sunny day 6-1. They shine in double points with the duos of Zoe Gubelis and Virginia Becht winning 6-2. Lucy Maytrot and Maria Delgadillo at 6-4, and Valentina Gonzalez and Melanie Drow winning 6-2. The Bells will be on the road this upcoming week at Cameron on Friday in Lawton, Oklahoma.